Swift supports the if and the if else statement. Here in this code sample, if this condition, this Boolean expression is true, then this code is executed. If the condition is false, then this code won't be executed and the else segment will be executed instead. Let's execute. We got the message I is bigger than 10. Now we can take this bracet away. The code still works.